When we say no programming, we mean it. At Path Robotics, we've eliminated the need to hire programmers when you decide to add robotics into your workflow. But surely there has to be some technical expertise, right? Let's take a look. Our weld cell scans and understands the parts you load into the system. But in order for the cell to understand what it's looking at, we start with some input data. Think of this like a 2D shop drawing that you would give a manual welder. But instead of a 2D drawing file, our cell starts with a 3D CAD file. Once you load your CAD data into our system, one of your team members will use our software to select and apply parameters to the places you want to weld. These welding templates can be saved, reused, and modified to suit your needs. And that is all the technical expertise you will need. The system is now set up for welding your parts. You can now have your non-technical staff begin loading and welding.